Friends, welcome back to my channel. In our last session, we discussed how we can test this CD4075 IC or MC1475 IC. It is 333 input OR gate. If all inputs are low, the output is low. When all inputs are low, output is low. If any one input is high, R 2 3, if any one or all inputs are high, the output will high. How we can take the same OR function from Arduino? Let's write the code. For that purpose, we will not use this IC. We will use this Arduino board. I connected ground here and we are taking the positive voltage from here, and we will use any three pins. For example, I am using pin number 2, 3, and 4 for input. These are our three inputs. First of all, we will connect them to ground. We will provide low signal here that all inputs are low, and we will take one output. For example, we will take from pin number 8. And we will connect to this LED, that is our output. Let's write code. I open the Arduino IDE. In the setup, we will define pin mode. Pin mode in bracket 2 comma input terminate pin mode 3 comma input pin mode 4 comma input. These are input pins. Pin number 8, that is output. Pin mode 8 comma output. We defined the role of the pins. Now come to the loop section. Here we will say integer in A. We will give a name to our measurement. Integer A is equal to digital read from where? Pin number 2. Integer in B, input B. We will copy this command here and we will read it from pin number 3. We will copy the complete statement and we will paste it, and we will amend it. Input C, that is from pin number 4. This is our input. Now if you see the logical operation of this OR gate, if all inputs are low, the output is low. Otherwise, all are any one input is high, output is high. So we will bring this condition here, if function, if and else, if else. We will use this function here. Here we will say if in A double equal sign, if A is equal to 0, double and, we will give here in B double equal sign 0 and in C double equal sign 0, or we can write low. What to do now? Come in the braces. This is our condition. If in A is equal to low, in B is equal to low, in C is equal to low, what will happen? Pin number 8 will low. This is the OR gate function. digital write where pin number 8 low. Okay, this is the condition that if all inputs are low, output will low. Else, so here else, if this condition is not true, what will happen? The output will high. This is our code. Let's upload. We will say R function. In this way we can write the code very simply and very easily, that if all inputs in this argument, we made many arguments that if all inputs are low, the output will low. The program is loaded. Now the output is low. If I will open this one, the output is high. I will put to high, output is high. If this one, output is high. If all inputs are high, or anyone is high, the output is high. Now this condition is true, that when anyone or all inputs are high, output is high. If anyone is low, okay, this low, output is high. Still one input is high. We will remove it and we will bring it to ground. Yes, in this way we wrote the code to replace our this ICs. We wrote a code for one section. It has three sections. We can use function, or we can give these arguments in the program to take R function. The condition here, if all inputs are low, output will low. Otherwise, if and else, digital write 8 will high. If any one condition, for example this condition, if A is high, the output is high. It must compare this condition that these three inputs are low. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, write in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.